Hey everyone, in this video, I'll show you how CADlink's new digital download and activation code licensing system allows you to easily deactivate your software on one computer and reactivate it on another. Transferring your currently active license from one computer to another is a quick and easy process. First, go to the Help menu and select Deactivate Product. This instantly releases the activation code, allowing you to use it on another computer. Next, install your software on your new system and use your previously released activation code. Whenever an existing activation code is used on a new installation, you'll be required to input your activation code and registration information the same way that you did when you initially signed up. Please be certain to provide accurate registration information to ensure ongoing product support. You'll now be able to run your software on your new system. When you are reactivating a computer that was previously active and has software already installed on it, you'll see an activation dialog with three options: activate with your current license, activate with a new code, and activate with a new upgrade code. If you're using a previously deactivated code, proceed with the first option, activate with your current license. The application will use the activation code saved in the software settings, and you'll see a dialog telling you that your license is now active. Remember, before switching to a new device, you must always first deactivate your current active device. If you are unable to access your current active device, you can contact CADlink directly for support. Thanks for watching. If this video helped you, hit the like button. And if you have any questions, please contact us at any time. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos covering all of CADlink's products.